Well, we are just out here doing Rocky Road.
Did you just hit the button? Okay. See if it'll come up. I was going to say, I'm not sure which way to go here with her.
I'll go right here, because that one's the home one.
Thinking that's going to be about the, right?
That way's easy.
I'm just looking at this, and people that go up, they seem to...
Yeah, I know. That's one thing I don't want is for her to hit this and slide, right?
Yep.
Oh, that way.
Yep.
If she gets past this,
yeah.
We got one more obstacle.
I think she can go up this, just gonna ride the edge.
Well, that's the, all right, that's the tricky one too. Is you gotta come up here and get over and then turn,
yeah.
Right?
I think she can do it though. We just need her back tire to run up here, run up
yeah.
This rock.
I need right now, I need that tire on that tire here.
Yep. Yep.
Come this way. There you go. Yes. Come on. Turn this way. Keep coming.
I can't go no more.
Keep going. She can go more. You can keep coming more.
All right.
You got another 2 feet.
Then we're going to have to back her up. This is just cool.
Kind of wonder if the back's going to make her slide.
Nope.
All right. Straighten your wheel.
Back up.
All right. Yep. See what it does here.
Over there, Jared.
She's just crawling up it. Thing's like a goat, man. It's going good. We're crawling right up it.
Yeah, it was all broken up. I couldn't catch what you're saying. We're on Rexy Road.
Why don't you radio him real quick?
It's going good.
Like I said, I think if the side-by-sides can do it, she can do it. It's just a little heavier.
This is lighter, right?
By double.
Hang on.
Honestly, I'm thinking she just needs to try to middle of this.
And I'm thinking her one
just run her,
be right on that.
Just run her passenger side up this.
And the other one's got to be right up
well,
here.
Well, I don't want to drop the tire in here, though. This is a... That's a bead popper.
Yeah, no.
Maybe we'll run her passenger side up this rock.
Right, I'm taking her up this way.
Yeah. Passenger side.
The only thing I got to watch is this.
Yeah, passenger side's got to come right here.
Yep.
I'm pretty sure she'll clear, though. We'll keep the passenger way up here.
We're
coming through! I think the passenger should be way over here, maybe.
Yep, that's what I'm going to do. Is I want, but I need her. Keep coming.
Yep. All right. Yep, she should be underneath that, actually.
Yes, she's good.
I don't think she slid off. I don't think so. So I might have to turn passenger now and try to climb. No. Yeah, she's gonna have to back down. She's gonna have to take that tire up this. And that, keep going back some more. I know, all right, there you go. There you go. Keep her cranked like that. Keep going. Hold up, hold up, hold up. Yeah, and we're a half inch away from on both dips. Need to turn passenger. Hopefully you don't slide off. All right, going back up. Hopefully you can.
Are you off the back?
No, she's still riding it, but she's on the skid on the dip though. Right. Keep on going. Yeah, just run her straight for a ways. Oh. This just came loose. No, it just came loose. No, your tie rod again. Go ahead and come forwards.
I need that front tire right in here.
Yep. All right.
Yep.
My way a little bit.
All right.
I don't know. Let's see if it goes up or not.
All right. Keep going. Keep turning. There you go. Yep. Keep going. Come over. Look at that. Come on.
Gonna have a little drop.
You're gonna have a drop. There you go. All right.
Come up over that in this.
I think she can ride up it.
We're gonna ride up this, right? The only thing is right here.
Well, honestly, we might have to go up and we might have to back her up here and then go.
If I can get come up and have her tire come up here, we're through this.
Yeah. Maybe.
Shit, maybe.
It might. Go for it.
See if you can come up. Oh, hell yes.
Here's the trick right here.
Whoa.
You can keep trying.
All right. You might drop, all right?
It's all right. Keep, go ahead and try it.
Easy. Come on.
It's all right. Just ride that.
Right now, go to your driver, right? Write that up. There you go. Let her go. Let her eat. Yes.
Straighten it out a little. You're going to drop here.
All right, come on. Rocky's gonna come up. Cool.
Yes.
That thing.
Especially when you tread them in water.
Thank you.
You had it on two wheels at one point, just floating there. You might have to back up now. A little bit more. All right, there you go. Might have been too far. Reset. There you go.